In most Ukrainian grocery stores, customers bag and weigh produce on their own. Here's how it works. You pick your favorite produce and put this on the scale, and then you'll have to press the right numeric button to get a sticker and scan it at the checkout. It might be difficult to remember which number goes with which product. And the more kinds of produce you have, the harder it gets. A couple of Lemberg engineers challenged themselves to make weighing of the produce more straightforward. So they came up with a produce recognition system that uses computer vision to recognize and output product labels on the go. Here is the prototype. Let's see exactly how it works. You place apples or any other product on the scale. The camera here recognizes them in real time and shows the correct label on the screen right here. The hardware setup for this prototype consists of a camera, Raspberry Pi, and an Intel video stick and a power bank. The camera is connected to the Raspberry Pi, which runs a computer vision model trained to recognize 10 different products, either bagged or not. The Intel video stick speeds up recognition, making it almost real time. Apart from smart assistants like this one, retailers can use computer vision in a variety of different ways. For instance, you can track customer behavior, automate inventory inspections, control food quality, and so on. Comment down below and let us know what you think is the best way to apply computer vision in retail. We'd love to hear your thoughts and maybe turn one of them into another interesting project.